European border is possible to secure, but it is not idea to stop the flow of migrations by force. Of course, with our efforts, with Frontex, with border and coastal guard, it is possible to control the processes in order to have more control on them. But it is not idea of European Union to fully close its border, because it is not human approach to the process, to the problem of migrations.